So, Dr. Farrow, why the name Fairfield?
We changed the name when I first arrived here. It used to be called the East Suffolk Hospital for the Criminally Insane.
I suppose Fairfield is a little less threatening.